Hey everyone, Jamie here with a let's play of Journey. I know absolutely nothing about this, so I'm really sorry if you've come here for some expert tips. I don't have any for you, and I apologize for that. But if you want to hear my honest views on how this game goes from somebody who's never played it, who's just seen that it was free with PlayStation Network subscription. So just a genuine first look from someone, then stay tuned. Let's do this new journey. Very white, sandy. This is the kind of insight you'll get here, by the way. Tombstones? The graveyard? Was that the light? Is that person the light? Oh, hang on a minute. Right, I turned the controller to move the camera. That's different. I run with this, yep. Well, that's gonna get a bit of getting used to, isn't it? Okay, let's see what's at the top of this hill then, I guess. Well, actually, let's have a look around. Yeah, okay. Let's go that way. Can I jump? Not yet. Whoa, what the hell was that? Okay, if I press circle, something zaps out at me. I'm slogging up this hill. Holy mints. That's pretty. I mean, this looks amazing. Like, artistically, it's just looking incredible. Do I move on from now? Yep, I do. Well, there's a light over there, so I assume that's the direction I'm going. Oh, check him out. Skills. Surfing down. Can I look at one of these? What's this? Doesn't look like it. It's a lot of them, though. If it is gravestones, then that's a lot of people that have passed away. Might not be gravestones, might be. I don't know. It's, can I not zoom in somehow? If I just. Here we go. And I'm playing funny games with the camera here. Nah. It looks like it should be writing on it, but it's just not quite sharp enough to see. Something swirly up here. It's kind of broken crypt. He's jumping on his own. Can jump up there. Yep. What's this? Take it in some sort of energy or information here. Magic. Sort of writing. Hold X. Okay. Oh, I can fly. Well, ish. Gonna glide. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna hold it and just keep holding it. Where is it? What's going on? Am I being daft here? I'm supposed to go somewhere. Oh, he's got like a little cape now. Right, I was definitely holding X. Right, is it that? Am I being daft? Is there somewhere I can't get? Jump on top of the thing? Is there another light somewhere else? Right, hang on. Remember, there's no tutorial in this, right? I'm flying higher there, but I'm not sure why. Is that gonna stay with me now if I leave? That stay? Yes. Right. I'm not sure. How or why that happened. And there's more of these sort of flying ticket things here. I still don't know what I'm doing when I'm pressing circle, what that does. I'm supposed to be doing something with them. Ooh, I was taking flight there for a minute. Jesus, this is massive. And there's something over there as well. There's like flying tickets down there. Then there's this here. Right, I'm gonna go investigate this first. Any way to make him sprint? And that's when I press X now, the little mini cape on his back kind of glows. As if, like, a, you know, you don't have anything to make it work. Yup, blah. What's in here? Anything? Old circle. Oh. Sure what that tells me. It's done something. Wow, this is a bit different from normal games that I've played. You know, there's no sort of tutorial. It's very much an exploratory kind of experience. Let's just go up to the top of this, make sure I'm not missing anything obvious. Can you get up there? Climb? No, I don't see anything there. Still a bit of a mystery what that is. It's maybe done something for later on. There's a tower with something, I don't know, a shuttlecock from badminton coming out of it. Yep, that's some jump. Right, well, that was, yep, not really sure if that was good or not. I'm going to go up to the top before I go down, because I think once I go down it'll be a struggle. Yes, if I can get up there. You know, I'm just trying to look up to the top of this thing. It's windy. I don't think I'm getting up there, am I? Yeah, nah, it's blowing me back. Okay, the game's telling me don't go anymore that way. That's fine. These things that will fill in? Is that, did I do one thing because I zapped that thing earlier on? Possibly. What's in here? a jazzy thing down there. And tickets. Tickets, please. God, there's some games that just make you feel like you're daft. I mean, I am daft. This is making me feel daft. I haven't got a flipping clue what's going on. Right, so I know I can. This can help me fly a little bit. Hang on. Let's. Is there somewhere high I want to try and get to? Oakley doglet. Wait, this try's just coming up here. It's a bit different not having a jump button as well. Right, this looks important. Well, I've done something here. Oh, hey. That's loads of the flying tickets, right? Oh, they're going all over the place. Oh, that's lots of them. Let's go over here. They seem to be wanting me to go that way. Oh, we did something there. Nice. I'm praying. Hell's going on? There'll be people who are watching this and they like love the game, and I'm not saying I don't like it. I'm really intrigued by it, actually. It's really, really interesting, but I just don't have a flipping clue what's going on. I don't know if I'm supposed to not know. Is that, you know, who's that? Whoa, they've just ran off. Come back. You know, I don't know if I'm supposed to, you know, be kind of like, huh? What's going on? New area? Did I just clear that area somehow? Well, I mean, it looks like there's only one way to go, right? Can't go back, door shut. Right. No guts, no glory. There's a big bit of fabric there. Get hold of that. Ooh. Made a bridge. It's lucky. Except it was just an accident. Well, not an accident. I pressed the button to see what would happen. I didn't imagine a bridge would appear. Here. As well. bridge then, I guess. Ooh, I'm getting blown. Whoa, who's this? Hello? Who are they? Is it me? There's another person. There's two of us. Let's go. Right, mate. Let's do this. You gonna show me the way? No. No, my friend. My friend, where are you going? I must have to make more bridges then, right? And then we'll get right across, I guess. He's imbuing me with some flying stuff. Look, here we go. Look, there's more bridges there, I think. Hey, am I getting the hang of this? Probably not. Right, come on. We got this. Don't rip anything. I believe there's another one of us. That's good. I don't feel so scared anymore. There's two of us. We're jumping. Go over here and set this one off. Seems as though they're helping me a little bit with how far I can jump and stuff. Oh, did I? Where's my friend? Gone. I should have come back. Tickets off and running. See? Yes. Right, hang on. Oh, there's my pal over there. So we still got that one too. Aha, maybe. There's another one over there. So we've got that bit and that bit. Right, let's see. Is that just for moving around quicker? I don't know if there's some more to that or not. You know, these big bits here, they're making bridges. But these little ones are flapping about. Maybe there's, I don't know, hard to reach areas, inaccessible areas that it's going to let me get to. Yep, another bridge. Is that all of the bridge finished? Yes. Nice. You know what? This is doing a great job of something. There's no tutorial. Nothing has been spoken yet. It very rarely gives me a kind of nudge of what button to press. And yet I've still managed to suss out I needed to make a bridge, and I needed to find those kind of ribbony, fabric-y things. to make all the parts of the bridge. It's really clever in what it's doing. I recommend it for that. Right, let's go. Is my pal coming? Oh. Oh, it was nice to have a friend for a little while. Shame. Oh no, he's there. Hey, come on then. Drinks are on me, mate. Let's go. We're vibing. Jesus, it's getting a bit... Wait, I don't want to fall off. Ooh, steady nearly. Whoa. It's close. Right. Okay, he's over there blasting them. Both sit down. Take a seat, mate. Who's that? Is this like a parent and child thing? Am I a child? So we did the squiggly thing. No, something else. Ah, that's where we were. That's the... So were we in the squiggly thing? I don't know what the squiggly thing was, but that's the towers, and we made the bridge, didn't we? Is this the next part? Making like a train? Again, it is very, very pretty. Okay, mate. I'll be coming with me. You coming with me? Mate? Coming? You coming? Or is it just me? Well, nah, he's coming. Yeah, come on. I don't know how many of these areas there'll be. Oh, I guess we're aiming for the mountain. To light up the top of that. Like a one through the crack and then the swirly one as well. He's coming. Nice. Don't know why, I just feel safer with someone else with me. Oh, right, there's someone over there. Yeah, it's just human nature, isn't it? You want a friend. A friend, a buddy, keep you company. Which one am I? Am I this one here? Yeah. Am I? Where's it going? Follow that piece of fabric. Come on, mate. We've got to catch it. was flying for a good while, though. Whoa, there's loads of them. Oh, I can ride on one. Nice, let's go. Am I steering this thing or is it steering itself? Oh, come back, come back. I was riding on one. Come back. Oh! Ooh. It's hard to judge the kind of camera angle here. Okay, come on. Oh, hang on. Activated that. Come back. The power's riding on one as well. Whatever he's gone. Ugh, slug up here. I'm assuming I'm still going towards this mountain, but I've seen Captain over there for some reason. I know I'm going to watch this back and someone will be like, they'll be riding one of the carpet things and they'll have another one as a pet. You know, I just got this feeling. There's probably an easier way of doing this. They'll just stay still and they'll scoop me up. No. I managed to get on one somehow, but holy mince. I'm not sure how. Probably would, if I managed to get on one, they would probably just have taken me here, I would imagine. Hello. Well, the cape on my back's pretty long now. Does that mean I can fly longer? Something. Whoop. Okay, there's this. Another one of them. It's fine if I knew what they were for. I've done that bit, I've been at the top of there. Where's that going? That way. Yeah, I've been there, done that. So I've been over there. I opened the thing, another magic carpet thing came out. Now what? That's a big mountain over there. I just keep going that way, but then they all seem to be... They kind of lead me, don't they? Yeah, they're going this way. It's Let's go this way. Don't know where my friend's gone. Okay. Follow the scarves then. Seems to be the tip. Another one coming out, yep. Okay, where to now, gents? That's a tune I'm playing, isn't it? As we're going this way. They're definitely helping me fly by being so nearby. Maybe I just kind of feed off them. Kind of, what's that over there? Is that anything? Detour here. Do I leave marks in the sand forever? No. Is this some rocks? Yeah, just some rocks. Okay. That's a ticket to you. Just shot. But then I've got these here, I'm sure they'll help. Let's move my scarf even longer, which is cool. Hey mate. Magical mystery too. Where are you going? You on this way now? Still following these things. I don't know if I'm supposed to be. Yeah, I've been up there, mate. I've done that bit. Oh, I know, it was just the camera changing. It's not a thing to do here, is it? Like a area to pray at or. Been on this bit, convinced of it. To fly through the wind. And I've done. That's what I'm supposed to do. I'm just going to see if I can leg it this way. I don't think so, because the things were all following me before. It's very steep. What a slog this is. Oh, the winds are getting stronger. I think it's going to blow me back. Or not. I struggled here. The winds are nasty though. Stormy. Like how the ground's undulating like that. Which reminds me of June. It's getting a remake soon. There's no bridge or anything. Maybe I can jump enough now to get. I don't know, I don't think I can go up. Let's find out. Scarfs are back. Go up with me. Oh, no, let's go up this way. Maybe these will help me, it's helped fly me up here. Okay. This was in the thing, wasn't it? It was a long sort of train track thing. Trapped in there, aren't they? We've got freedom. Something. Can I not free them? Scarf looks a bit concerned for its friend's well-being. It's a bit poor or not. I Maybe there is a way, but I'm not sure what it is. Maybe it will happen when I do this. There you go, it's done another thing. I know cared about scarves. Kites or whatever they are. There's loads of them. Just double check stuff up here first. And I've not been using the tilt feature thing to look around. Maybe I should be, but I'm just using the other analog stick. Light here. To our next area. Oh wow, that's cool. I'm surfing. The music's smart as well. Oh, I am steering a little bit. Right off. Yep. Whoa. Do some jumps. This is incredible, this. Hey! I need to think of a name for this guy. I'll call him Steven. That mountain, I think. Well, that was just an amazing little scene, wasn't it? With this kind of sand surfing. The music and stuff as well is incredible in this. Okay, liberated another scarf. There's a few of them. Oh, there's another one over there. Or maybe these are the tower things that are in that vision. Maybe not. It's going to help me jump high, isn't it? I probably need to... Oh, they're going all the way over here. Right, okay. Keep up. Made it. do a bit of slalom here. Missed one. No 10 points for Gryffindor this time. I bet you there's an achievement for that or something. Got him. This is getting a bit toasty looking, isn't it? Oh, look at that sand, man. That's something else. I'm not holding the camera this way, by the way, it's just doing it itself to just show off how awesome that looks. Don't know if I'm supposed to be taking in some clues here, but I'm just literally like looking at it going, wow, it's just so pretty. Bridge looked a bit suspicious, as in, I think you could have maybe got up there and tried. Maybe, maybe not. Whoa! Look how massive that place is. Stephen's not here. None of those things are lit up. I wonder if it's like secret bits that you can do. Because I think I just went straight through that one. And they're looking at the mountain now. The matron-y type character. Oh. Did it do bad? Crap, I don't think that was right. Oh no. Oh dear. This doesn't look good, does it? Jesus. I mean, they didn't look pleased, did they? They weren't even looking at me. I guess I wasn't supposed to zip through that. Stephen's fault. Can I save this? I can sit down. This looks a bit scary now. Right, let's see what happens. Oh, God. Somebody feels cold there. Shit about this at all. Crap. Okay. Take me back to the scarves, please. Hey, Stephen. Hey, Stephen, scarves a lot longer. Let's go, Stephen. scaff. Through these tunnels. No, I'm a bit more cautious now. Because I feel like, I don't know, maybe because I missed one of those chicanes when I was skiing down that messed it up, I don't know. It's like underwater now. Oh crap, where the hell am I? Looks like seaweed to me. Something. Has it helped? Yeah, I guess. Wait, where are we supposed to be going here? Stephen's over there. Can't see what I'm doing, Stephen. Definitely feels underwater. Oh god. Up, 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 up. Come on, let me get up. Let me get. It's a better way to go. God, what's this? Some broken machine. Oh, Jesus. I mean, that's not good, does it? Ominous. I don't know if the length of your scarf is determined by how many other sort of other challenges you can play. Excuse me. What was this? Oh, Jesus. Where the hell did it go? Where did it go? Just leg it. Leg it, mate. Cheese it. Get out of there. Steven! No. I mean, I'm pushing on ahead, but I do not like the sound of this at all. Oh, there it is. Oh god. Don't see me. Oh, maybe that's it. Just don't let it see you. Oh no, what's it gonna do with them? Leave them alone. Oh, please. Oh no. Steven. Oh no, it's coming right at me. Right, just get to the side. Do not let it see you with its beady eye. Oh, what the hell's that?
It's another one.
God, am I dead? No, I'm alright. Jesus. Oh, I'm hurt. Oh. Holy crap! Ow! Oh no, my cape! My cape! Crap. Right, come on, let's get out of here. Two of them. Go. Let another one come alive. My God. Steven. Hey, we stood next to each other this time. What are we looking at? A mountain. Is that a nod? What's the next piece of the puzzle then? So we got through the beady-eyed beasts. Be out of that bit though, I just like that one bit.